Hey everybody, welcome back to another side quest, Kirby and the Crystal Shards adventure. So, I'm really liking my little, side, I don't know what you would call this, like the side panels where would be like just, you know, a black abyss. It's like little Kirby's sort of like helping each other, trying to get a little star up there. Maybe I should like change it to like the crystal in the game. Cause like, I actually want it to be like Kirby holding up like the little, the star wand, but I just didn't have like enough space to like put it in there. So I might like change this into the crystal. Anyway, I'm just gonna start in level 2-3. There may be another level, and then maybe just the boss after this. I don't know, I'm just gonna totally forgot. Oh, this is where I can get. Hey, what happened to my sun beam thing? All right, that was, what is fire? Nice. I think that was a fire one. It's ice right there. That was just fire. I'm still in the sand level. What am I thinking? Why am I picking ice? I want to get. How do I? I want it. Maybe you get it if you. How do I break this? Maybe if I'm like a rock. And I don't mean like Dwayne The Rock Johnson. I mean like, you know, if I'm like The Rock Kirby power up. This is brown. Yeah, maybe if I get like The Rock power up, I could like jump up, have the weight, smash it, and I could get the crystal shard. But, you know, I guess I'll just stay with the fire. I wanted that fire. That's nothing. Hey, I need HP. I don't know where I'm at. I guess this is sort of like this game a little bit harder because I don't know where my HP is at. I get hit, but I don't know. Where are you? I have no idea what this. Alright, well, I don't know what that was, but I have defeated and ceased, and there goes the crystal shard. Second one, if I'm counting right, I don't think I missed another one. Okay, well, but it's a death. Just one more hit. Or maybe the game was like this. I'm not sure. Like, you don't. Oh, those magic herbs. Oh, fire plus ice. Let's see. A little bit disappointed by that one, to be honest. Oh, there goes that Kabuto thing. What? I pressed B. Well, the button that's designated B. And I lost some powers, okay? That's alright. That's alright. I'm just. Yeah, there's no magic or power up. No, just get it. Alright, what is this? Oh, ice. Oh, the skates. Okay, that's way better than the ice. The ice and fire. It was another magic herb. Yeah, ice. Wait, what? Where were we? Okay. I was a little bit scared there. I was like, what happened? Alright. So that's one down. That's another down. I don't like this. Okay, I'm at half health. Let's just stop. Sort of be safe. Alright, I'm at two health now. Stop what you're doing. It's not hitting the level. Alright. Just don't get hit. Remember, do not get hit. If you don't get hit, then you win. I think that's the end of the level. Is it? Oh, it's not the end of the level. Don't. Yeah, one health left. Don't get hit. Don't get hit. Come on, where's the end of the level? Is this the end of the level? I want my one up. Alright, cool. So, one up. Yeah, that was another level, and now it's the boss. Well, after this. I can like speedrun this entire game. Oh, this is the best. This is like the second best Kirby ever. It's like so fast, nimble, agile. This is a spaceship. Alright. Yeah, it's a spaceship. They're shooting like laser beams at me. Well, you can't fall off. Yes, yeah, you can't fall off. Okay, don't fall off. I want this crystal. I would like this crystal. How do I get the crystal? Alright, so that's the first one. That's the first crystal. I don't think I've missed any other ones. What is he? Is he looking at completely nothing? There's no canvas over here. Artist. I forgot his name. I think it is just called Artist. Or something. Marty or something like that? I don't know. I forgot his name. Anyways. I didn't want to go down. I mean, you can't, like, the only thing... Oh, I guess you could, like, change around, but you can't change direction in there. I thought those would do something, but I guess not. Alright, well, I found the one up. Didn't want to fall down, but alright. Those things I really don't like. The, which one was it? I think it was in Nightmare Before, Nightmare in Dreamland was in there, like, really annoying. Oh, I can't. Be safe. That's number two. Yeah, I like the background music in this one. Alright, so I only got three health left, so let's do this. Let's be smart. What does the mystery give me? Oh, well, just get a lollipop instead, alright. I'll try and get that little mystery thing. Oh, so I did miss the second one. I don't know how that happened. Well, I know where the first one is on this one. I don't know how I missed the second one on that one. Anyways, what? Which boss was this? I don't fully understand how this boss battle works. I think I got 4 health left. I'm not entirely sure. Okay, so all 3 are out. Right, should I go back and try and get Ice Skater Kirby? I don't know. I'll just try doing this, you know, original. Yes, just jump over it. I don't really know. Okay, that's what I'm gonna do. Just gonna jump over it. Stay still. This sort of a boring boss fight, you know, not really much of a fight, just sort of like walking around. But yeah, don't get hit though. That's it. You still get hit. Just don't get hit. Okay, yeah, I'll walk right into it. Remember, like I said in the. If you watch my Isaac videos, you know, if you won't feel as much pain if you, like, walk into a car while it's coming at you instead of just standing still. Is that it? I don't fully understand. Maybe the blue one can hit only the... okay. I'll try to hit just as... Alright, so the blue hits... I guess that's what you're supposed to do. So go for the green. Where's what's my health at? It says zero, but I know I got way more than that. Probably got three right now. Most likely got three. I want to get this green with the green, so come on. He's gaining up on him. This may be a real long one. Alright, so that boss fight took like a long time. It took me like, well really, it was like the next day. It's even like 5 tries to beat that. But yeah, finally got to the, wait, how do I get to, so I guess the lava level right there. Or maybe this lava part was probably like, fragments of this rock star. Yeah, I got the third level aqua star. So I think on this part, it's like I get like more refrigerator. That boss fight took a long time. So yeah, this is it's the end of the video. Thanks for watching. If you like it, you want us to see more, just subscribe to see more. And until then, I'll see you all later.